Hey guys, Bleaker here, and off camera, I did just a bit of sorting through everything here, got everything all ready for my future ventures. Now I think, the Sword of the Third Age. Sharpness, good god. One thing I don't like about this map is it's so big, my frame rate just takes a dump whenever I try and record. I'm hovering at around 25 FPS right now, so still doing pretty good in terms of FPS, but it's still pretty intense on the system. I might actually options here. Hang on, let me check. There, that ought to help a little bit. Okay, anything else I should check? Smooth lighting maximum, yeah, we'll keep that. Okay, this might be a little bit better. Okay, whilst in Drobnovian, drop. So I don't know what it is with me and map creators finding me out of nowhere, but I just now started talking to the map creator of this map! Okay, so, portal. Ho! Ho! I think this is where I need to go. Ah! So let's look for the big red exclamation point. There's a side quest in there. Whoa! Is that Anubis? Looks just like Anubis. Good for them. Top quality iron tools. I do say, good sir. What do you have for me to partake in? Iron shovel, iron pick. Huh. Top quality weapons. I do jolly say, good sir. What do you have for me to partake in this fine day? Okay. Alrighty. Ooh. Ooh. Alrighty, well, let's find this second knight. Wow, that is actually really cool. Nice job on Nasus, guys. Nice job on Nasus. Cool, it's a farmer. Alrighty, let's see what else we got here. There's the red exclamation point! We are slowly underway here in episode 3, I think we're up to now. I was thinking about it. I'm not sure if I'm going to do too many of the side quests. If something pops up, I know probably some of the map creators are probably watching this. If they have recommendations or something for me to do, I will freaking do it. But for the most part here, I'm going to progress along the main storyline, probably with very little diversion to the side quests. Ye old armor store. Although, if it's an instance like that, wow, these are actually some really cool buildings. Where's yonder yellow red exclamation point? Oh, there it is over there. And the big building, of course. Where am I going? Okay, I'm going the other way. Now I remember. I think I gotta get in here somehow. Oh, I miss the days and there's just a front door. You walked in and all was great, fine and dandy. Oh. Maybe there is a front door. Set your spawn here. Might as well. Ah, here we go. This looks promising. Second Knight of Drobnovian. And once again, he is just ahead. I've been expecting you. I've been informed that you've completed the first knight's quest and have earned his approval. I expect you will find earning my approval a little tougher. So you ready to undertake my quest, adventurer? Eh, good enough. Hidden in the town is a secret vault that contains rare ornament. Your task, if you wish to earn my approval, is to find the entrance to this secret vault and then retrieve the ornament from within. To access the vault, you will need to find a lever that opens the entrance. The lever is hidden somewhere in the city. I suspect this will prove too difficult for you. A clue if you want me to go find it for you? Two, all I will say is that if you ask the right person, then she just might be able to offer some help. Okay. God, as if this isn't hard enough. Alright, so it said she. So that narrows it down to about half the town. Okay, so a secret hidden lever vault thing. Open 24 hours. That's a dude. Sick haircut though, bro. Bowl cuts, those are in right now. This infinite, oh, this is infinity one. Awesome. Didn't even realize it. Oh, I probably did realize it, but you know me. Okay. Okay. Alright, if I ask the right person, she might be able to help. Oh. Nice. Actually, this might be of some use to me. Hello, good sir. Barman. Yeah, nope, not interested in what you're selling. If you had food, maybe, but I'm not really not interested in what you're selling, sir. Sure. Huh, cool. Wonder what's down here. Jack Crap is down here. Hmm. Holding cells. Cool, I wonder what's down here. Oh, oh, ew. Ew. I knew what that was. Did you guys know what that was? It was a latrine. For those of you who don't know what a latrine is, Google it. First National Bank? Solid gold ingot. Gold block. Oh, so we can convert over currency. Hey, I thought ahead on that one. All right, so there's a lever hidden in the city. Oh god, this is gonna be like finding a needle in a haystack. Hello, anyone home? Hello. Not gonna lie, this kind of sucks. Oh my gosh, come on, people. Where are all the people at? All the people are probably where the exclamation points are at. And, well, let's... Under the first exclamation point in the sky and see what we can't find. For sale. Quality carpets. It's a bazaar. It's rather bizarre. Hedges and landscaping. Am I not supposed to run this as an adventure map? Oh well, we're running it as an adventure map. I don't care. Excuse me, my house is not a public place. Close the door on your way out, please. Let's see here. Not a person I'm looking for. Alright, so... I'm gonna have, like, no chance of finding this stupid place. And of course, now I realize I forgot to set my alarm. I'll do this another 14 more minutes. I am really, really gonna have to, like, hardcore look around for this thing. What do we have over yonder? Thank you for visiting. Have a safe journey. Doesn't help me. I need to talk to the right person here. Oh, sorry. My apologies. Elderly man. Okay, elderly man is weird. Poultry and eggs. Chiseled sandstone. There we go. I almost need to like die just so I can freaking get around again. Good god. I saw somebody in here. Farmer? Nope, not interested. Statue of Anubis. I'm intrigued a little bit. This lever. Is this lever to get some in some place at this dude's feet? Oh, sorry. Sorry, Lord of the Dead. My apologies. Ooh. Well, I'm gonna die. Let me think. Holy landscaping, guys. We need to get you people hobbies. My god. Oh, this coming from the guy who's talking to himself right now. This coming from the guy who is talking to himself right now. My family thinks I'm insane. What do you got for me, Chief? Well, I never. My wife and I were just talking about you last night. What brings you to our home? Now I'm concerned. Everyone knows who you are. You're the famous adventurer that is going to kill Endergon to save our lands. Oh. My wife and I watched the updates on how you and others are doing in the Seal of Approval quest every night, and her favor, by default, that makes you... Yeah. She'll be furious that I tell her that you visited Mr. Perhaps I could leave her an autograph or something? So nice you to offer, but she is visiting her sick brother and will not be back for a few weeks. Is there anything else? If not, you need to go out for a while. Okay. Interesting. So apparently there's TV shows about me. Oh, there's a quest. That was a quest. A quest. A quest for the Holy Grail. Alright, next door. Nada. Oh, I thought I had something there on that last lady. Oh, I can enchant. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. 12 levels, I mean, I should be able to enchant. Well. At least we're getting a tour of the city, and here we have the grass, and over there some wood, and some blocks. Oh. Nope. What else is there? An armor store. Oh. I don't think that's quite right, but hey, I can run again. Look at that. The last pharaoh. Cool. Okay, so find a girl. Oh, this is rather a boring episode, actually. Not even gonna lie. This is boring me, and you guys are the ones watching. I'm gonna cut the recording here until I can find out a little bit better what I'm up against here, guys. I'll come back when I know more information. Alright, guys. I finally found her. Over here. Old lady.
Hello, I'm on my way to the market, so make it quick, please.
Oh, the knight tells me you might know where the secret vault is.
My husband helped me build it for the second knight's father many years ago, but all the workers were sworn to secrecy. He never said a word about this location. Well, you mustn't say a word to anyone, as I don't want to get in trouble for telling you this. One morning, as my husband set off to work, I followed him and found the entrance to the secret vault. If you take the bridge from the church to the city, there's a hidden lever just over the bridge that opens the entrance to the vault. The entrance is to the left of the lever. Be warned, though, you have to drop down into lava to enter.
Thank the elderly lady for help, and she shuffles off towards the market. Awesome! And I'll be right back with you guys. Actually, no. We're gonna... Oh, there's the church over there. In my adventures, I kind of found the church earlier. What's this? Pain in the... that's a gem right there. Not even gonna lie. That is a gem right there. A pain in the glass store. That, my friends, is actually pretty cool. So I have to drop into lava to get into this place. That doesn't... fill me with much hope. Okay, so here's the bridge to get to the church. So what did the creepy old lady say? I mean, the elderly old lady. Yeah, creepy. So let's see here. If you take the bridge to the church, to the city, the hidden lever is just over the bridge. That opens the entrance to the vault. Okay, so just over the bridge. Should be around here. Wait, is that it right there? There it is. Oh god. Oh yeah. Now we're talking. Now we're cooking with glass. Gas. Cooking with gas. I don't trust that. Don't trust that either. Do not trust. Let's hit it anyways. Okay, yeah, that's a bad idea. I do not trust those. Whoa! Splash potion of regeneration, splash potion of healing, and steak. Ha! The parkouring master! I wonder what's over here. Nothing's over here. I'm good at this. Odd. There's actually physically nothing over here. That ain't right. Oh crap. Huh. Why did I respawn it? Oh, gosh darn it. Okay, so at least now we know where this stupid place is at now. Was that in fact a dead end? I don't know whether in fact that was a dead end or not. And... drop. Wait a second, these pressure pads. Odd. This is weird. Oh! There we go. Maybe I had to hit one of those buttons. Oh, crap. Oh, we're gonna progress on here for a... Let's just take all the ornaments. Why not? Now you have the item, you should return to the knight. Yes. But how do I do that? Oh, please note, when you have the item, click sign to leave. Hey! Amazing! Oh yes, amazing! Almost as a speechless, I didn't expect you to complete this challenge. You can keep the ornament as a reminder of your success. And I expect you want my seal of approval. I will, of course, give you my seal of approval and the key that opens the room to store some items. You gain access to your king entrance's room. Alrighty. Oh, and leave for the city of the dead. I'm not really looking forward to the city of the dead, actually. No, I'm hoping that would have been a little later down the line. Oh god, the dead. Don't deal well with the city of the dead. I've never dealt well with cities of dead. Oh god, this does not fill me with hope for the future. Not even gonna lie. Not even going to lie. Aaron Wolfster? Interesting. Alrighty, so I'm gonna head back here. Let's quick get our reward. Drobnovian city here. Let's go pick up our reward and we'll cut it there. Hello, good sirs. Whilst visiting Drobnovian Royal Keep, ensure to keep your weapons sheathed at all times, adventurer. No. I am going to have my sword right out in the open. Whee! And up we go. Oh, where's the frickin' king's stuff at? Oh, there's his Royal Highness. Come on, there we go. Just deposit all my crap. Second seal of approval. Ward tokens, I'll take a few of those. Alrighty. Ooh. Now we're starting to get the goods. Okay, so that I'm done with. This all looks still like leather armor, just... Okay, well guys, that concludes this episode. When we come back next time, hopefully we can once again get all of our stuff straightened out here. I need to have a plan more so for when I do future episodes of this. But thank you guys once again for watching, and until next time guys, this has been Bleaker. Be seeing ya!